Use this.
Whee!
Finish him.
Yippee-ki-yay.
Motherfucker.
Fucker.
No! All I wanted to do was to rule the world, you bastard.
But then again, Leon got it easy.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, dear.
Sorry, Leon. Job comes first.
Yes.
Ada, you do know what this is.
Of course, it's Plaga. Ooh. I've seen angels fall for blinded. Wait, what? Sorry, James Bond reference. Whoa!
For some reason, I'm reminded of that song Butterfly from Fatal Frame 2. I don't know why.
Better get a move on. See you around.
Because it so totally fits her song.
Oh, yes. Yes. Mission complete.
Hey, we made it.
It's over! Two deaths, but it's over! Separate ways. I would say this one was actually more fun than the main game.
Eh. It's more of a challenge.
Like we said earlier, she's for the expert players.
Yeah. And off into sunset, just like another Resident Evil game. And another Resident Evil game. And another.
Yes.
Resident Evil 1. Resident Evil 3. Resident Evil 4, Resident Evil 5.
What about Code Veronica? Well, she didn't sail to the sunset, Code Veronica. He flew away as it blew up behind them.
It was more like a sunrise. Because it's still dark.
Not necessarily. It was actually no. They were in Antarctica. It was the same.
Oh, Paul Bosa, yeah. Carrie Lawrence, Rita Romano, Sally Cahill, Resident Evil 2 actor.
Peter Moore, back ago, Richard Waugh. Yeah. In case you forgot, Sally Cahill. Oh, did you see that? Did you see that sailing on the sea?
Huh.
It was the jet ski, I think.
Huh. Yeah. Capcom.
It's over! Ooh, results. 82% hit ratio. Look, there's the grapple gun and the Plaga sample.
Huh.
And a PDA. Cool. Okay, 82%, 330 enemies killed, 2 deaths, and clear time, 2 hours, 53 minutes, and 24 seconds. That's basically basically a quarter of what it took to complete the original run. Look! I even see it. Look, I even see a blacktail and a first aid spray.
Huh.
Awesome. Now I can buy a Chicago typewriter from the merchant. Etchy, while we're here, we might as well beat Assignment Ada. That way we can get the Chicago typewriter for separate ways.
Let's take a break.
Nah. I'm excited. Besides, then we can show everybody the final Ada's report. Assignment Ada, here we come.
Oh man, isn't this pretty much Ada pretty much doing Leon shit?
No. Now silence.
Have you retrieved the sample?
Not yet.
Some kind of trouble?
Sadler. He knows.
Ah. Your extraction chopper will pick you up at the rendezvous point as planned.
I'll be there.
So basically, mission objective, collect 5 Plaga samples and head towards the rendezvous point. And yeah, basically we're playing as a kind of a slightly downgraded version of Ada from Separate Ways, but let's see what we got. Okay, Punisher. Max firepower, max firing speed, level 2 reload, 20 bullets. Yeah, basically her weapons are the same as they were in Separate Ways.
All upgrade up the Pyongyang.
Yeah. And but in the Wii edition, she gets a knife. Wait, what's her, oh yeah, punch through 2 enemies. Basically, this is where you get people conservative and aggressive.
In short, you gotta play like Leon.
Basically, this will get you warmed up from a challenge run I'm doing. Whee! Yeah, you actually have an advantage here in the Wii version because the other versions you don't have a knife, therefore you must waste bullets in order to unlock. Yeah! So yeah, it's considered as people a bonus for Separate Ways. Ah, crap. Yeah! Hey, you're playing Assignment Ada? Wait, no, you never got past this game.
No. I've been too busy with other things, remember?
Oh, yes.
Damn that Persona... those Persona games!
Oh, wait. Shit. Just gotta toss a grenade. Yay.
Bada boom.
And yeah, basically, waste your basically this game, it's okay to waste your ammo. But remember, Ada has bad defense, just like always. Here they come.
Our friends.
Yeah, we can't target them. Ooh. Oh, damn it. Ouch!
Yikes.
Okay, we're practically gonna be using the TMP for the most part. Ooh, he's just stuck there.
Okay, blow his brains out.
Of course. Crap. My position's been blown. Oh, crap. Gotcha. First day. Oh,
yeah, that was a little too... that was a little too close.
Oh, damn it. Well, yeah. Slaga. Ada does not get any, first aid. Ouch! That's cheap.
What were you saying?
She doesn't get any flash grenades.
Oh, fun. And for what reason?
I don't know.
Was her couldn't afford any?
I don't know. Actually, okay. Jump down.
There's somebody behind you. Two.
Yeah, I noticed. Ooh.
And that ammo output is great.
Yeah, they don't drop any money.
I just dropped shitloads of.
Ah! Damn plaga!
I wish you just snipe it.
Waste of rifle ammo, which we need. Gotcha.
When is it going to die? Thank you.
Cha! Okay. Let's collect what's left up here.